Quick warm up. Inhale. Just breathe, guys. Exhale, press your arms down. Get your shoulders to move. Inhale, reach. Scoop the abs in. Plug your shoulders down your back. Exhale, stand tall. Again, inhale, breathe. Just enjoying the breath here into your spine. Exhale, the air out of your fingertips. Breathing into your movements. One more. Inhale, scoop. Exhale, stretch your arms down. Plie. Stretch. Inner thighs and your hips. I pretty much do the same warm up almost every day. I like to open up my hips. I like to move my body. Ooh, it's 11:11 in LA. Happy 11:11. Love it. Three more. Exhale. And two. Exhale. And one. Exhale. Stretch to the side. The other side. Had a plie. Stretch. Make the sides of your waist long. Come to the center. Round up. Flat back. So it looks a little bit like this. Round up. And then flatten. That's like a standing cat-cow. Okay? Scoop. And arch your back spine. Lengthen the lower back. Scoop it up. Exhale. One more round, all the way up, thumb by thumb. Lift your arms up to the sky. Chin your chest, start rolling, articulate your spine down. Bend by bone. Walk it out to your plate. Spike it up, walk it back. Roll it up. Just two more. Round your spine. Lengthen, stretch your hamstrings. Walk it out, pull the belly in. Pull the stomach in and come up. Walk it back. Roll it up. All right. Lower body. First, no band, no weights. Just get the little booty popping. Squat, hands back, 10. So the hands back, arms back, elbows are wide. Get the ribs to soften up. Pull the stomach in for 4. And 3. 2. 1, out of crunch, side, other side, and squat, in the center, squeeze, holding your stomach, keep your elbows wide, 10 more, 10, 9, 8, 7, get the heart rate up here, 6, get into your heels, use your core to draw that knee up, 2 more, and 1, down, jumps. Squeeze your inner thighs together as you come up. Squeeze. 3, 2, 1. Stretch. Walk it out to your plank. Right here. Twist. Mount climb twist. 4, 3, 2, 1. Come down. Elbow down. Flex the heel. Hip height. Lift it. I want the heel hip height. Kick forward. Forward. Holding your stomach. Squeeze for 4, 3, 2. Hold the 4 for 1. Point the toe. Big circle to the side. Work in the full glute. Pull in your stomach. Squeeze. 2, 1, reverse. Open up your hips here. Really getting hip mobility. Loosening them up before we start to really get the weights going, you know? 2, 1, bring it in. Other side, elbow down. Leg comes hip height. Lift, flex the heel, push it forward. Kick. Lots of length through the heel, squeeze. 8, core is tight. Neck and spine are long. 2, 1, point your toe, big circle. Really open those hips up, go slow with control here, squeeze. Reverse. Stretch. Open those hips up. 3, Long legs. Two. One. Come down, tuck your toes. Pull your stomach to come up. Pedal. Stretch your feet up. Stretch your calves, your Achilles. Walk your feet far. Walk your hips up. Bend your knees and roll. Whew. All right, so we have a heavier set of weights. Grab these. Mine are 8 pounds. What's going on over here? What are you guys saying? Save the live. I'll save it on my YouTube. All right, let's do this. Guys, I'm tired already. Okay. Over here. Lunge. Lunging is your friend. Just basic. Make sure the form, right, is correct. The knees over the heel. Core is tight. Hips are square. And one, give me a pause, squeeze down. Four, three, two, one. Steps forward, steps side. Steps forward, curtsy lunge. Forward, back. Up, side. Squeeze, curtsy lunge. Eight more, let's go. Back. Side. This is glutes, guys, right? So really dig the heel in. Squeeze your butt. You can add a curl if you want to, or keep your arms long. You also don't need any weight. Four more. And up. Of course, in addition to your center core, squeeze your inner thighs together. Three more. Hinge. Up, curtsy, squeeze, just two more. Make them so good, with control. And up, going slow guys today. One more, and up. Center is tight, back is tall. Squeeze, hip forward, switch. First, start with the lunge. Knee over the heel. So this leg, the front leg, is like the working side. Get that side anchored. Knee over the heel. Whew. Two. One. Pulse. Hold the belly in. Stack your shoulders. Four. Three. Two. One. Step forward. Side. Center. Curtsy lunge. Center. Step back. Up. Hinging for the hips. Feet stay parallel. Squeeze your inner thighs here. Squeeze. Eight more. You got this. So this standing leg, guys, let's see it. This is the working side. Keep that form. Squeeze. Five more. Then hinge. Lift. Squeeze. Up. How you doing? Stay with me here. Working the full body. We're concentrating on the butt, but your arms, your abs are, of course, doing work too. Woo! Two more. You got this. And make them strong. Make the last two your best two. One more. Sumo, toes out, belly in, down, up, squeeze your lower belly to your back, long back, long spine, knees soft, eight more, shoulders down your back, back is long and tall, really squeeze your butt, four, three, two, one, put the weight down. Step it back into your plank. Twist. Use your stomach, guys. Four. And three. Two. One. Tighten it up. Grab your weights. Roll it up. Plie sumo. Down with the weights. Up. So this is where, if I were using kettlebells, And let's look at the heavier weight here. Squeeze in your inner thighs. Keep your pelvis neutral. Back tall, core tight, pulse. 10. Arms are long, shoulders stacked. 4, 3, 2, 1. Down, sumo jumps. Okay, so toes point. Squeezing your toes out, inner thighs. 4, 3, 2, 1. Break. How y'all feeling? What's happening here? Hi, hi, hi. All right. We got a couple more booty things onto the abs, okay? Squat leg back. In. I like working out to the music. I'll leave for the song to end. Basic squat. Leg goes back. Squat, leg goes back, squeeze. Got this? Pull the stomach in. Squeeze the butt as you go back, long leg. Chest is tall. Press. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. If you want to get lower, we can. 3, 2, one, hold a little pulse. Knees out, out.
Let's go.
Down, up for 10, 9. Use your core, guys, to go up and down. Heel over under the knee. 1, right heel comes up, knee out. Work those hips. 4, 3, go, 2, 1, left side. Heel comes up, knee pushes out, it's small. 4, 3, 2, 1, in, out, touch the floor. Squeeze it up, pull the core. 4, 3, 2, 1, fold it up, walk it up. Last plank. It's gonna be a series. To your side. Stack. Stomach in. Top leg lifts. Balance control. Scoop 4, 3. Reach that leg longer than the waist. 1 to the center. Switch. Other side. Balance. Pull your belly in. Up. Up. 3, 2, 1, center, knees down. Sit back. Grab your heavy weights. They come. Squeeze it. Before you move, just have yourself in the forearm position. Take your weight and squeeze it. Squeeze it with your butt. Squeeze it to lift. So you don't even really need to move much. Down. Let's go. 10. Slow down here. 9. 8. Pull in the stomach. Lengthen your neck, your spine. Shoulders over your wrists. And 3. 2. Hold it up for 1. Just squeeze away, squeeze in. 4, 3, 2, 1, squeeze up. Squeeze it up, pause it up. 4, 3, 2, 1, switch. Okay. This one's so good for your hamstrings, right? Deep in the core, squeeze the weight. Up, lower. Slow down here. Isolate the muscle that you're working. It's your bum, your hamstrings, your stomach is pulled in. Relax your shoulders. Keeping the pelvis square. 3, 2, and pulses in and squeeze away. 4, 3, 2, 1, pulse up, up. Small pulses, squeeze, isolate it. 4, 3, 2, 1, and down, shed. Leg out. Just basic extensions. Arm out, pull it in. Squeeze and stretch. 4, 3, 2, hold one. Bend your knee, grab your foot. Stretch, touch, tap. Stretch, really stretch out the quad here. Pull the stomach in. Open up that shoulder as well as you reach back. And hold it. Bring it down. Switch. Lengthen, extend, pulse. This one out. Hate is a strong word, not hate. That annoys me. Reach. 4, pull the belly in. 3, reach that leg long. And 1, bend, stretch. Extend, scoop. So you're really opening the shoulder that's going back, that's reaching. 4, like a hamstring curl, quad stretch, 2, 1, press, lift, open the heart, open the chest, squeeze, 2, 1, bring it down, oh. Grab your heavy weights, have them nearby, flip it over, and pelvic lift. 2 sets, weights, right away, onto your hip bones. Okay, right here, core tight, back is tall, relax your shoulder, let's go up, lower, isolate it, dynamic up, squeeze, down, dynamic up, squeeze, make sure your feet are hip width apart, there's resistance in your band the whole time, and most importantly, while your belly button's pulled into your spine, but you're going up and down evenly. This is my favorite moves to do to really strengthen like a weaker side if you have that. You know, so you want to go up evenly with control and lower. Let's hold it up, pulse up. Put the pressure to your heels. Activate the glutes, squeeze. 3, 2, and 1. Out, out. Keep the pelvis square, core tight. 4,
working on a weekend like usual.
2,
way off in the deep end like
come
usual.
Down.
Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much.
Weights down or weights
down?
Come
to
you, one leg.
Squeeze. Guys, I've got a paddock on my wrist going nuts.
Pull the belly in.
Niggas call
me back out.
Okay, so
4,
someone
3, 2, 1, switch. Heel is down, top leg is straight. Point.
Keep
8,
no, you see my
7,
baby,
6, 5, 4, 3, shoulder blades back, 2, 1, gently come down, bring your feet flat, pull in your stomach, come up, stretch, bring your hands back, and lift, open the heart, open the chest, so go for 10. 10.
Working on a weekend like usual.
No, I don't think we're too long ago.
In the deep end like
no,
usual.
No, can't help it.
Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much.
7. Squeeze your glute top. Stretch your hips, stretch your quads. Relax your shoulders, pull them back and down. 2. 1. Out.
It's cool, man.
Pelvis is square, core tight. 3, 2, 1, down. Stretch. Alright, right here. Head to the stomach. Let go of the band. Okay. Relax your shoulders. Make your shoulder rolls. Hold your arms up. Exhale down. It's such a simple move here. So I want you to come out and reaching for your lower back. Belly, let's go for 8. Inhale, lift. Keep the lift as you go down. 7. Already dipping the stomach. My stomach is fired up here. 6. Relax your shoulders. 5. Breathe. Inhale as you lift. Exhale. 2. It helps with your posture. So you're sitting tall from your waistline. 1. Inhale your head. Elbows are wide. Twist one side. Center. Twist other way. Center. Inhale. Twist in the waist. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. 2. Lift. 1. So this is the basic modification. You're going to roll down. Set the stomach. Pull in the belly. Roll up to a twist. Center. Roll down. Roll up. Twist. If you want to stay up here and do that one, I just did. That's fine too. That's number 8. 8. Up. 7. Use your stomach. 6. 5. Going slow with control. It's a gentle roll down. 3. 2. And 1. The struggle is real today. Grab your leg. Kick it up. Walk it up. Round forward, deep in the core. Roll down bone by bone. Transition into your pelvis. Lift your back, your chest up towards your pelvis. Switch. Give that leg a stretch. Pull in the belly. Take your weight. Hang up there. Switch. The game is called Don't Drop the Weight. Okay? 4. 4. Control it. 3. Deep in the core. 3. 2, 2, 1, 1, hands back, crunch, lift, elbows wide, switch, keep that chest up, core tight, legs long, 4, 3, 2, 1, drop, out, don't stop moving, scoop, stretch. As you reach away from your center core, deepen the abs. I know you want to poke out. Change your body. Pull it in. 3, 2, and 1. Can you stay here? Give me a circle. Big circle. Pull it in. Working your obliques here. Circle. 3, 3 to 5 each way. 2. We're going to get those hips to move today. 1. Woo. Reverse. Down. Open. Lift. If this is low on your head, rest your neck, right? 3. 2. 1. Pulse up here. Lift. Get your upper abs fired up. Squeeze. 4, 3, 2, 1, stretch, stretch, feel the burn, squeeze the lift, 4, 3, 2, 1, move the weight, lower your legs, bend your knees, feet are flat, hands back, really try to open up your inner thighs, your hips here. Shoulders relax, core tight, belly in, let's go. 10, 9, 8, small pulses, scoop, feel the wing. 2, 1, cross, cross, oblique. 8, 7, 6, 5, almost better, come on. 4, 3, 2, 1, stretch. Punch your side. Legs. long, 10. It's a small crunch. It's small. I want to care more about the length. I don't care about how high your leg goes. I want to see that length. Okay? 3, 2, 1. Stretch. Open your heart. Open your chest. Stretch out your stomach. Other side. Okay, so go on your side first. Go nice and long. Keep your head square. Legs are together. Hands back. Small. It's a small crunch. So your legs lift from your waist. Out of your waist, okay? Squeeze. Pull on the stomach. 8, 7, 6. I'm struggling on this side. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch. Come to the center. Relax your shoulders. Open your heart. Open your chest. Sit back, stretch your lower back out. Alright. So this is where you grab your lighter weight for your arms. I do not have light weight, so I'm going to do no weights. Okay. Let's cross. First move, just a long hug. Inhale, long hug. And exhale. Inhale, reach from the back. So right here, try to get into the mindset that your arms are just long extensions of your spine. So they're just floating. Your wrists are long, core is tight, shoulders relaxed, neck long. Bring your hands back, kick your legs up, switch your legs. 10. And breathe here, guys. Inhale, grow taller. Exhale, grow longer from the arms, from the back. 4, 3, stretch it. 2, this is a lot of stomach, right? And 1, and up, shave. So the shave looks a little bit on a hinge. This is an important one. Relax your shoulders, hinge, lengthen the lower back, scoop the abs tight, neck is quite long. Reach, soften the ribs. If this is a lot for you, go right here. Right, if you want to tighten your shoulders, you're lengthening through the lower back. Ribs are soft, core tight. 4. Scoop as you reach. 3. Turn, talk in this one. 2, 1. Press your arms to the side. Can you keep your legs crossed and stand up? Relax your shoulders. I love an arm circle, basic. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. How you guys doing? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Reverse. Forward. Stretch. Long back, long spine. 4, 3, 2, 1. In. Out. So a long shoulder press to the side, 90 degrees. Your arms are slightly forward. 8, 7, 6. What's up? 5, 4. Belly in. Stand tall. 2, 1. Arms forward, 90 degrees. Core tight, back tall. Resist those arms like you're in water. Push. You don't need any weight, you know, because you just all by resistance. Stretch. In. One arm shoulder press. Lift. So keep your shoulder down as you pull up. It's a lot about the form. 3, 2, 1. Other side. Up. Pull it down. Reach from here. Reach from the waist. Squeeze. 8, 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. Together, go. In, out. Elbows touch and squeeze. Work your back, work your chest. Squeeze. 8, 7, 6, 5. Heels squeezing. 4, 3, 2, One up. Suck in your stomach here. Really pull the belly in. Four, three, two, one. Bring your elbows to your ribs. Tricep curl. 10, 9. Abs tight. Back is flat. Shoulders rolled on your back. 2, 1. Palms up. Push. Open your chest here. Lengthen the neck, your back. Belly in. 4, 3, 2, 1. Come up, forward, down. Shoulders back and down. This is a simple move, but you improve your vision, you know? 3, 2, 1. Elbows in, out. So your shoulders are really getting a lot of mobility here. Squeeze. 8, 7, 6. If you have weights here, you know you really feel this. 3, 2, 1. Inhale. Stretch up and over. Exhale. Inhale, breathe. Exhale, stretch up and over. Hope you guys had a great time. Happy Saturday.